What happens if you freeze a solid state drive? As you can see, before I freeze it, it works just fine. But let's put it in the freezer and see if it still works. And yep, as expected, that's one frozen SSD. But what's interesting is that it didn't feel like it had any water in it. So I let it dry for a couple days to see if it still worked. Moment of truth, and wait, no way, it actually booted. What? Oh, hold on, no boot drives found. You had me in the first half, not gonna lie. What should I try next?